concealing dark circles under the eyes can be a real challenge. I think one thing is to try to minimize them by drinking enough water and getting enough rest. And sometimes using antioxidants and vitamin C and caffeine topically in that area can help as well. In terms of using concealers, you try not to go too light because that can actually make the area look ashy. If the dark circles also have a component of red, you can use something that's yellow tinted and then a foundation on top of that in order to mask that area. One other great idea is conceal it as best you can, but then the next step is to make another area of your face pop. That is, you can apply a nice bright lipstick, and that will make somebody else's eyes go to your lips instead of them focusing on your eyes, and that can make all the difference.